thanks for coming back and checking out another one of my videos. I'm trying out a new camera today, so if please tell me what you think to compared to the quality of previous videos. It's only a cheap thing, but I'm just sort of testing it out. And I went to my local locksmith today, and we're UPVC repairers, and the ones that save me the locks, and I take them over donuts as and when. And they've been saving quite a few for me. And if we scroll around, you can see there that we've got a shed load of locks. I haven't actually counted them, but there is a lot there. And a lot of them are these same ones. So let me just see if I can zoom in on that better. I'm not sure if that's going to get that. So yeah, still getting used to this camera. I'm just used to touching my phone screen and it. Yeah, I'm not sure if you can see that keyway very well. Got some teeth in there. It's got some nasty warding, but there's no markings on the locks. I don't know what brand they are, but I've got loads of these. There's the locksmith said that I think he had a job of replacing all the cylinders in there, so these were all from one building. There was no keys with any of these locks apart from one. I've got a Yale down there in the corner, a Yale Euro. But yeah, these never come with any keys. It's still not letting me get that into focus, is it? I'm struggling. Yeah, so got loads of Euros, got some no-name brands, we've got lots of them ones, and we've got a couple of these L's. Yeah, we've got some of those ones, and we've got some of these ones, I think they're CES, and they've got some nasty warding on as well. So all these ones, I'll pick a few of them. I'm not going to pick every single one, especially of these ones, because there's so many of them. But I will pick some of them, but they're all going to go in the bucket. There's another Yale, there's an ISCO, there's an ASEC there. And some of them have actually got, I think that was one of the ones I just showed you. Some of them have got the keys stuck in the keyway. It's not too bad now, because I've chopped up. These didn't come like this. These was all double Euros, so I've chopped them all in half. Well, they were thumb turns, so the majority of these, nearly every single one, was a thumb turn. So yeah, some of them have got the keys broken in, so I'm just gonna push them out the back and they'll be okay. And yeah, some of them are quite sort of oily. Yeah, that's another one with the key stuck, but this one is a three star. I'm not sure what brand this one is, but it had the solid piece there, you know, where the two halves join up at that solid bit where it's really, really tough. It's got the anti-snap, anti-drill, sold secure diamond cylinder, that says. I'm not sure what brand. I've got that one there. We've got this Yale. And this had a thumb turn on the back, but it's all come to pieces. So yeah, I will. I'm not sure if I cut this in off, but I'll take the circlips out and I'll try and snap this piece off. And this piece will be okay to send out. So yeah, plenty of locks, and really happy with that. And that's from me, local locksmith UPV repairers in Bletchley. Yeah, Lindal Security, and they're great people down there. I was chatting with the lady that works in the office today, and really, really friendly. And yeah, I was telling her all about the locks, how they're going out to all over the world and being picked. I was telling her about challenge locks and making pins, and she must have thought I was a fucking idiot. But anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll be back with another video very soon. And it's going to be another parcel opening, because I've got a parcel today from Southampton Lockpicking Club. But I wanted to do that video a video of its own, because I know I got all these great euros from the locksmiths out of the bucket, but I didn't want to take any attention away from this great parcel that I'm going to be opening up from Southampton Lockpicking Club. So they'll get their own video, and I'll upload that shortly as well. But thanks for watching, and I'll catch you again soon. And please comment about the quality of the video. So let me know what you think. And do you think the previous videos is better? Because I'm using that on my phone. And this is actually a camera. It's only a cheap thing. I bought it from Cash Converters. It's a Samsung, I think, WF80 or something like that. But yeah, I thought it might be easier to use a camera. Alright, thanks for watching.